Hey guys, it's me, Cephas Red. How you guys doing? Yeah, it's been a long time since I've recorded anything for you guys. Well, I've been sick, as you can probably tell from my voice. Still recovering. I got a little bit of traces of the cold. So I'm doing what I can, drinking lots of fluids and trying to get as much sleep as possible. So I hope you all had a great Christmas. I hope you all had a great New Year as well. I should explain what's going to happen the rest of this week and the next coming weeks ahead of time. As you see, I made myself a list so I don't forget what to talk about. Not really that confident yet in making sure I can say everything in the, you know, in one fell swoop, so I'm going to make sure I remember here. Okay, first thing on the schedule, yes, so the upcoming term for university is going to be pretty interesting. I have... My class schedule is going to be basically Tuesdays and Thursdays I have school, and Monday, Wednesday, Friday I have it off. So I will be having my classes on Tuesdays and Thursdays. I will be then doing homework, and then on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and probably Saturday and Sunday, I'll be able to work on more videos and get them all done, and let you guys have some fun in watching me play games, basically. Yeah. Okay, so, talked about that. The rest of this week, I have it off. I don't go back to school until the 6th of January, so I will do as much as I can when it comes to videos, so I can actually get some content out. Today, I've been kind of laying low because of, festivities and things like that, so. And, tomorrow I'm going to start, getting back right into it. First thing tomorrow morning, so this vlog may not show up until probably tomorrow the 2nd, because it's January the 1st right now, 10:08 in the evening. So, it's not going to go up probably until tomorrow. So, alright. What can I talk about here? Oh yeah. So, with the YouTube schedule, I've already mentioned that Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and probably Saturday and Sunday, I'm going to make some videos, get that done for you guys, so that you guys can watch what I have, what I make. And then Tuesdays and Thursdays, well, I'm repeating myself, sorry. Okay, now, I made myself a couple of sites for you to look at. I have myself a Twitter page. I'll have a link down in the description below, as well as a Tumblr page directed to me. It's called Ask Cephy. I also will have that in the link in the description for you guys to look at. Alright, and of this coming up year... this coming up term 2, I'm also involved in a play. It's called Seven Stories. It's a black comedy based in the old days, I guess. I don't really know if it's old days or something like that, but it's a Canadian black comedy. How can I describe it? Basically, the play is like a Monty Python sketch, but it's Canadian, so... Alright, because, you know, in Canada. Anyways, okay, so I'm not going to make this very long, I'm going to make this quick. Okay, so, last term, my classes went really well. I ended up acing all of my classes, and I'm doing awesome right now, so, hoping that it's going to be great for term 2. Alright, moving on. For games, I'm going to get myself back on track with finishing up some games, and a couple of them I have listed on here is Amnesia. I want to get back to Amnesia because I left it off where I got freaked out. I want to try and get to Evil Within. I know it's been a long time since I've actually got to it, and I do apologize. I want to play that game. I still have it, so I will definitely get some footage recorded and put that up for you guys. I also want to do I Am Bread. I played a little bit of I Am Bread. It's kind of difficult, but, you know, and you've already seen other people play it, but I want to give it a shot too, so I'll, you know, give me a chance, right? Yeah. I also want to try out Castle of Illusion, the remake of the classic Disney Nintendo game that's on Steam right now, and as well as DuckTales, the revamped version of the Nintendo game, Dungeon Nightmares. I don't know if I can find it. There's supposed to be a first and second one now. Markiplier has just put out a second one of Dungeon Nightmares. It could be the sequel? I don't know. But I want to give that a shot as well, just to give myself a nice scare. Also, Kingdom Hearts. I managed to pick up Kingdom Hearts 2.5. And I also have Kingdom Hearts 1.5 as well. Now, I don't know if you guys want me to start 1.5 or just go right to 2.5. I'll make the decision anyway. But I know it's really hard to try and do a let's play of those games because they're a little difficult because of all the traveling and stuff. But I have a pretty good plan. Okay. And then lastly, I want to do some collection of pixelated horror games for you guys. Like, you know, Misao and Eve and Witch's House and all that. I played Witch's House a little, all the way through, so I can do a quick playthrough of that. It's been a while, so I might not remember all of it. Eve is another thing. I played it before a long time ago, and I want to play it again because it was a lot of fun. And then there's Misao. I played that also as well a long time ago, and I want to play it again because it's a pretty good game. A little dark, but still good. So, and yeah, go from there. So, with that said, I want to say thank you so much for sticking with me. We are up to 66 subscribers. Thank you so much. And, you know, just basically keeping, I will do it as much as I can. Please like the videos. Please share them. Just, you know, I hope you're enjoying what I can bring, and I know I'm still a new YouTuber, but I want to do as much as I can for you guys, because this is a lot of fun. Finally, I want to mention that when it comes to live streams right now, I just want to mention again, I can't do any live streams right now at the moment, because we have connection issues here. It seems to be that we have a problem with all the computers that we have here in this place. So we have to get techie people to come here and look at the connection, find out what's going on so we can get a good stable connection. Because if I'm doing a live stream and that thing goes out, we're having problems. So just wanted to get that pointed out. Okay. So finally, thank you all very much for watching. You guys all have yourselves a wonderful new year of 2015. We're going to make this year an awesome one. So you take care of yourselves. We'll see you later on. Bye-bye. High five.